Hi. I was supposed to be here with other four people, and that would have made me so much more comfortable, but let me try to go along with this. Thank you for being here. This is my first institutional presentation. I have joined as an editor, Technoethic Arts, in 2020, when the founding editor, Roy Ascott, decided that it was about time, after 17 years, to pass the role to other people. So he directed an invitation through his network. And I guess I was one of those people who responded, why not? And one day I received an email saying that, congratulations, you, Dalila, Tom Ascott, Yanis Bardakos, Yong Hu, Claudia Jacques, and Claudia Westerman, by the way, we do not know each other, are the editors. Actually, you are the editorial organism. And that's it. For those who know Roy Ascott personally, you probably know that he comes out with these great concepts. Obviously, he didn't explain much to us. So we're still trying to figure out what is an editorial organism. It sounds better than being a board. No? Okay. So I met Roy Ascott in 2016 because of the conference, Taboo, Transgression, Transcendence in Art and Science. And he was a big supporter of the continuance of this conference. So I am in debt to him for this support. Among other things, he is the founder of the Planetary Collegium, and he has run a conference called Consciousness Reframed. He has also won a Golden Nika at Ars Electronica and many other amazing things, and still working on different topics. We have the pleasure of being really strongly supported by another publisher, great publisher, Intellect Books. They kind of feel like a family, let's say so. They're approachable, we know them for the first names, and there has been a big support for our intentions. So our first task was actually to know each other. Our first year was, I would say, very